Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I have a very special salute today. The Minnesota Golden Gopher football family lost one of its own yesterday. Linebacker Gary Tinsley, Sr., was found dead in his dorm room by his roommate and teammate at about 7:30 a.m. yesterday, Friday, April 6th. Gary Tinsley was a leader on the Minnesota defense. He was second in the team with 87 tackles last season. And he was a marginal choice for NFL draft, looking possibly to get a workout with some teams to show what he could do. Well, that is not the case anymore, as Gary Tinsley has passed. This news was a shock to the Gopher football team, as well as fans and students alike. Tinsley had former run-ins with the law when he was a younger player, but he has put those things behind him in the past, and it's motivated him to become a better player and a better student. And he was about to graduate in the spring with a degree that he was so very proud of, and that will be honored to him posthumously by the University of Minnesota. But again, linebacker and student Gary Tinsley, dead at the age of 22, way before his time. The Gopher Nation definitely mourns his loss this day, and we wish nothing but the best to the Tinsley family and to the U of M students and teammates. Thank you.